Okay. Sorry about that, my camera ran out of battery, so let's start this up again. Let's see what this one is. So, here's the sky on Sky Gaia Dragonoid. This one's bored. The only thing you pop out of this is that. Pretty nice figure. Oh, I like the orange on it. This one. Green. It's really nice. Here's Gaia. Oh, got the G-Power. G-Power on this one is 750. I don't know if you can see it. There you go. Anyways. So this is Gaia. Got legs. It's pretty nice. This one is a 780. Come on, zoom in. Oh, come on. Let's take a flight. As you can see it, 780. I'll do another review on him on how to use him in battle. I'll just put a link somewhere here. Okay, moving on. The next figure comes with this. Try this blue one. Yeah, I thought it was a a battle gear, but I guess it's not. So that's the symbol of Aquos. Let's see this. This one is called Dark. I don't know how to pronounce it, so tell me how it's. This is how. It's nice orange. A red color. It's nice. Here's silver. Oops, my. Anyway, so let's activate this Bakugan. Yeah, this one launches. This is the head. Yes. 50G. This one is the body. I don't really know any. It's a 650G. I don't know if you can see it. No, I'm pretty sure you can't. So this is face right there. It's launch. So I don't know how to use it yet. I'm not that much of a brawler, so let's see on YouTube if there's any special treatments for this. I guess just put it back. Fold these two wings. Oops. This. There we go. Fold this up. For that Gaia. So it started the Gaia, the horse one. That was the one with the magnet. This one doesn't. Just sit on the back. Put this dude down. Put Sky's head down. Wings in. There you go. So the last figure. So I checked out the name. Helios Helix Dragonoid. So this is gun. This is legs. I have one at, what color was it, Apple's one, this one, so the G-Power 660, to fix that camera, oh, right. G power, looks really nice. Here's the symbol. Let's transform the horn back. Put this back. So put the head in. So if you get stuck, restart, just bring in magnets, put the arms back, head down, tail, and the wings. There you go, board mode. So it looks like. And that's it for my triad. Well, this color here. Yellow. This one's pretty loose. This is a new feature on the Bakugan. So it's more challenging to roll it. So that's the end of this. Anyways, that's the end of this review. See this unboxing. Stay tuned. Rate, comment, subscribe.